Alright, I finally have a Nintendo Switch, and I'm officially playing with Breanna Clark in online multiplayer. Since Breanna has a Nintendo Switch, so do I. And my brother has it as well. And on. Thank you, Breanna. And the cool thing about the Nintendo Switch is you can play it mobile or as a console on your TV, which is really cool. So you can even plug it up to your TV as well. And right now, I just have it on its console version. And you can disconnect the two little controllers, which are these right here. These are called Joy-Con controllers. They could either be controlled separately or together. And now, I just need to wait and see if we're joining. Let's see. I don't know if we're joining yet. Because it says we're loading, but I don't know how long this usually takes. You know how long this usually takes?
No idea.
I hope it'll get on soon. But yeah, like I was saying, this Nintendo Switch, it's new to me. Never done it before. I mean, well, I have done it before, but I've never owned one, so it's a pretty new experience, although my brother also has one. So this is my first time owning one. But I've used it multiple times at my brother's place in Florida, where he lives. And of course, Breanna has one as well, so we are currently awaiting to be loaded in to Mario Kart, where we'll actually get to race against each other. This will be pretty cool. This will be really fun. Just gotta wait for this to load in, and we'll be online shortly. And also, the Nintendo Switch can also play Game Boy Advance games from the 90s, which is really cool. A lot of the 90s games that I played on Game Boy Advance can be played on this system, which is really cool. Such as Super Mario World, and there's a lot of them. There's also Kirby, and there's also Legend of Zelda. There's a lot of different games that you can play, which is really cool. It's very diverse. And there's a lot of different games you can play, which is awesome. And you also have to create your own account if you want to become a member. That's what Breanna and I both did. And so, what you can do as a member is, you can buy games on the in-game store for the Nintendo Switch.
eShop.
It's called the eShop, as Breanna just stated. And you can buy games on there. You can have friends. You could do a lot of things. And I think this system also has internet access to, like, the actual internet like you do on PC and stuff, if I'm not mistaken. Can you actually browse the internet on this thing?
Yeah.
Oh, you can?
There's sort of a secret DNS to make that happen.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. That's pretty cool. All right. Yep, and we're about to play Mario Kart 8, so we just need to wait for it to load in. And then, hopefully, we should get going momentarily. I mean, I don't know how long this takes. It really shouldn't take this long, since we're both online and we're both ready to join.
It really for 3 months, 12 months, or a month.
Oh, that would not be good. That'd be way too long, huh?
Way too long. It works for me, but not you.
Yeah, I don't know why. Since it's my first time doing this, I mean, I usually have a pretty good internet connection, but I don't know why it's taken a while to get you on here with me. I don't get it.
I get it. You're new here.
Yeah. I mean, I do like this online play thing, but I wish it could work a little bit quicker than this. Exactly. Yep. And there's also an area where you can actually hook up the Nintendo Switch to your TV, which is really cool. And both Sam and Breanna have tried it with me before, and it's really neat. You can actually make a home console out of this very system, which is really cool. And you can either have the Joy-Con controllers separately or together on the actual console by just plugging them in like this. But some games require you to have the Joy-Con controllers separately, like this. course, they come in different configurations, and I don't know if this is true, but can you actually change which functions of the control switches do what?
Well, yeah, between the single Joy-Con or the Joy-Con grip handle.
Oh!
Joy-Con grip handle.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah. All right, any minute now or so, let's get this going. I want to see what this Mario Kart is like with you and I. Is yours still loading in?
Yeah.
Yours is still loading? Okay. Yeah, so is mine. Really shouldn't be taking this long. I don't know why.
We both don't know why.
Yeah, let me see where yours is at. Oh, yours is on the same one. Huh.
Uh-huh.
Bummer. Yeah, I really hope this doesn't take very long.
Yeah.
Because I actually got to be in bed soon. Because I got work tomorrow.
I have dinner soon.
Yeah? Your mom makes some good dinner?
Uh-huh.
Sweet. Yep. Rosie's doing great, isn't she? All right.
Cool.
So far, nothing yet. I don't know what's going on here.
So much. Nintendo Switch 101. Still an A, but for the gaming part, we haven't gotten a grade on that yet.
Oh no, since that's yet to be determined. Yep.
DVD!
Yep, exactly. Yep. Because we do have our internets both hooked up, so it should work. But I don't know why it's taken a while to connect and stuff. It really shouldn't. I have no idea. But yeah, you get the idea, you know. It's really cool that you can do online play like this on this system. It's really cool.
It is.
And this Nintendo Switch, it's still a new thing for me. Well, not entirely new, because I played it before, but it's my first time owning it. So it is a new experience of me owning one, officially.
Cool.
Yep, definitely. And I don't know if this is true, but can it also do filming and video as well? Could there be like a video camera switch on the or like a video camera option on the switch?
Video camera option? Oh yeah. It's there. On the left. On your left Joy-Con.
Oh, on the left Joy-Con, okay. So
right below those arrows.
Right below the arrows. Oh, okay. So this button on below the arrows, that is a filming button?
Filming / photo button.
Oh.
Photo button.
Okay. So, let me guess. You just press it and then it takes a photo and then you hold it down and then it films, correct?
Correct.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah, just like some other controllers that I played with, yeah. But yeah, this Nintendo Switch, this is really cool. I'm liking it. I'm liking it, yeah. Yeah. And I'll definitely be doing some online play with my brother as well. And my brother's coming in tomorrow.
Cool.
Yep, he's coming in tomorrow from Florida.
Nice.
Yep, exactly. Yep. Okay, any moment now. I don't know why this is taking a while. You're still loading?
Yeah.
Still. Wow. Huh. At least you get the idea, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, it's getting there. Slowly but surely. I mean, I don't know if there has to be a different connection or so on this to get, you know, faster loading times or connection times stuff. I don't know.
When's our next step gonna come?
Huh?
I said, when's our mask that's going to come together?
I really don't know. I'm hoping soon, because this is starting to make me a little impatient here, because this is taking a while to load in. This really shouldn't.
It's our virtue, like with my my goal of an expansion. I mean, I'm working on that, too.
You're right about that. Patience is a virtue. Yep. Definitely. But yeah, you know, I might get some more games on here going forward, and I'm glad that the NES and Nintendo Switch games for the Game Boy Advance and stuff are good. Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You got the race car suit. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I'm just waiting for it to load in so that your sister and I can challenge each other. It's taken a long time to load, though. I don't know why.
Me either.
Yeah, I really don't think it should happen this long. I have no idea. It's been like 11 minutes as of now. Yeah. It's taken a wee bit.
I know, it's taken a wee bit to get us recognized. You recognize, maybe. You already recognize me.
Yeah, I have no idea. It really shouldn't take this long to load in. I hope it gets in quicker at some point. I need to find out if there's like a quicker way to load in for online play with others without, you know, this long loading screen and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I hope. I don't know for sure, but I hope.
Yeah.
Yep. And I'll definitely see if... Huh? I'll definitely see if there are any car games on here. I do know that SnowRunner's on here, which is pretty cool.
I know, you'll get that, and that's what I'm planning to get, so I join you.
Absolutely. Yep. That is if... That is if this will join us first. That's the thing. And what I'm wondering is that if I get SnowRunner on the Switch... I don't know if it'll have my same progress as I do on my Xbox One and Series X. So I'm hoping it'll save my progress on there. God forbid, because if not, that would not be good. And I'd hate to start from the beginning because it took me months, actually, you know, to get where I am. Actually, over a couple of years to get where I'm at on there as of now. But I mean... It's a fun game. It just takes a while to complete sometimes because you got to drive long distances over rough terrain.
Ooh, you know what? The transfer might not hurt, but I hope it don't transfer. Don't delete all your save data.
I hope not.
On your Xbox.
I hope not. And that's one thing that I'm going to try and learn on this thing. And I really don't know why this is taking a while to load in. I don't get it.
Me neither.
Actually, wait, hold on, let me just look at something here.
What?
Okay, it says match stats, so, maybe it's, I don't know, maybe it's not exactly loading or something. I'm gonna try this. So,
what?
It said match stats.
Yeah.
Yeah. So then let me see this. Recent players. Maybe I should go to create room. Is that it?
Yeah, I think.
Oh yeah, yeah. Right. My bad. Okay. It says you can create a room for playing online privately with friends. Would you like to create a room? Yes. I am so sorry. That was my bad. Okay. Now let me see if you can join, because this one's me right here. I'm going to get Bowser Jr.
I'm a gold piece. That's my job.
Yep, that's right. Hey, eat Callie. Do not step on my pillow when I'm recording, please. I love you, Callie, but can you please just give me a minute, all right? I'll get with you in a sec, Callie. I'm sorry, baby. Okay. Okay, I'll just get Bowser Jr. I'll put the little roller tires on it because they got some good stats. Yeah, I'll put the stats up there. Yeah, all right. Ooh. Look at that acceleration. That is really good acceleration on there.
Uh-huh.
Yep, let's see. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that acceleration, that is crazy. Okay. And now there's my me.
My me.
You see yours?
Yeah, where's yours?
I see mine. Now I don't see yours anywhere, so let me see. I don't see you anywhere though. Let's see. Okay. Okay, I just had my character say hello. Hold on. Yep. Now, let's see. Where are you at?
Where am I?
Yeah.
I'm here.
Let's see. No. Like, I don't see you in my party room on here. So, do I have to add you?
Add me.
Okay.
I got you.
Oh, you do? You got me? I don't see you.
I'm coming.
Okay, you do?
I'm coming.
All right. There you are. I see you there.
Here I am.
Let's go. That's right. Here we go. Okay.
Go.
Now, let's see. What do we do next? Okay, so
what
I...
I'll
press OK. All right, there we go. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna move this back just a little bit because it's getting a little bit blurry and stuff. So I just need to readjust this a little bit. Okay, now let's see. You want to do a 100cc race? Oops. Or 50cc? 150cc?
100cc.
Or 200cc, or mirror. Oh, wow.
100cc.
100cc? All right.
Uh-huh.
There we go. Okay. No teams. No tech items. No computer. No... Okay. Race count. 4 races. Okay. Ready? Let's go. Let's start. Okay. No teams. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay. Now it's just going through my stats. Okay. Now, let's see what cup we want to do. What cup you want to do? Mushroom cup? Flower cup? Star cup? You want to do what? Which one? What cup? Ah, Star Cup. Star Cup. Okay. Yep. Okay. Yep. Star Sunshine Airport. All right. There we go. So we're doing the Sunshine Airport race. All right.
All right.
Let's go.
Let's go.
This is gonna be great. And here's me. All right, and there you are. Boost. Whoa, you got a head start. I shot bananas behind. All right, whoa. I got a bomb. I got drift and boost. All right. Yeah, there we go. And there's a little mushroom to boost. All right. Yep. All right. No, Callie.
No, Callie.
Yeah. She barks a lot, so keep that in mind. Whoa. Watch out, I got green shells! Oh, sorry. I didn't mean that. Oh, you recovered pretty quickly. Wow. Callie, no. No, Callie. Wow, this is crazy, huh? Wow. Final lap. Oh, I'm catching up. I'm right behind you. Oh! Beaten ya! Oh! Oh! Oh, I got a draft boost! I dragged him behind you, then boosted! Uh-oh! Red shell! Uh-oh! Let's go! Boosting. There we go. Oh, you got this one. Watch out. Oh! I just barely beat you. Wow. I got you!
You won!
Wow! Wow! Wanna go again?
Let's go again! But this time, we headed to the Paris Promenade!
Paris Promenade? And what cup is that?
That's in the part of the booster course pack!
Oh, booster pack. Okay. Let's see. Ah! Okay. Let's see, a player in this session has purchased Booster Course Pack or signed up for Nintendo Switch. Oh, you picked it. Okay, there we go. Yeah. All right. That's right. Yeah. Oh, I got a crown on my Mii's head. That's funny. Sorry, Callie's going crazy again. All right, here we go.
Let's go.
Yeah. All right, I get a boost. Whoa, and you got a head start again. Whoa. Diverted on the turn, huh? No, not now, Callie. Oh, you got me! You got me! Oh, and I just got a coin. Wow. Watch out! Oh, I got hit by that stupid piranha plant! Wow. Whoa! A monster piranha plant! Oh, two of my green shells collided! Whoa. Man, this track is a little confusing. It's almost like a maze. Whoa! I think you got me on this one. Oh, that's weird. It just diverts you to that corner. Oh, yeah, it gets you right there. Yeah, you probably got me on this one. Yep. Thanks to your job, yep. I got boosty. Here we go. And there's that monster piranha plant that I'll get away from. Oh. Oh, and I got the star. Here we go. Yep, I'm on the last lap too. Whoa. What the heck? Ah. The way that it diverts you like that is a little scary. Oh, you better watch out. Uh-oh. I might come up on you. Uh-oh. Whoa. Some sick air there. Oh, and you won. You beat me this time. Wow. That was a good one. Yeah, want to go again?
Third race,
all right. This time I'll pick it, all right?
Let's see. You pick.
Let's see. Let's see. Oh. I'll pick this one. Oh, we got crowns on our heads. Wow.
Mine is Rainbow Road, baby.
Yeah. Well, I got something a bit more my style this time. Oh. Oh.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Yeah, we both got the boost. Ho ho! Beat ya. It's all about drifting and boosting. Wow. Let's go. It gave me coins instead of weapons. Boo. Uh-oh. The bomb. Sweet. Let's go. Final lap. Here we go. I have no idea where you're at. Oh. All right. Second one in the bag.
Second one in the bag, too.
Yep. All right. So that was our third race, and we got one more race, right?
One more, and then it'll be it.
One more will determine the victor. All right. Okay, now, let's see. I'll let you pick the last one. You'll pick the last one, all right?
Like I picked, Rainbow Road, baby.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
One more before we go. You at the bed, I eat dinner.
Yep. Oop, my bad. Me. Oh, we got it. Good. There we go.
Thanks for Callie, you didn't mess up the recording.
She's fine. She's good. She's good. All right.
Okay.
All right, let's see. Oh, I did. Oh, random. That's weird. Yeah! All right, here we go.
Here we go.
Yeah. Right. Let's go.
Rainbow Road.
Yeah. Let's do it. Oh, and you got a head start on me. Whoa, watch out for that ugly chain chomp thingy. Oh, you got me again.
Gotcha.
Oh, wow. You're good. Ew, chain chomp. Get that ugly boy.
I
am right there with you. Lap, let's go. Oh, wait, we both hit ourselves with the ba-bomb. That was weird. Oh, you missed me. Wow. Best 3 out of 4. Good job. Yep. Good job.
Good job.
Yep. Now let's see what's next. Thank you. Yeah. All right. How about that?
How about that? Not bad for a first gamer.
Yeah, not bad. That was great.
That was awesome.
That was fun. Yeah. Exactly. How about that? Yeah, this Nintendo Switch is great. I'm definitely going to start playing this a little bit more often.
And you should join me in achieving your goal of expanding your experience, both physically and digitally. I'm still working on digitally.
Oh, good. Yep. Same here.
I like my game choices.
I do. Yep. And I'll definitely work on getting some more games for this in the future. This
physically,
is
digitally, or both?
Maybe digitally. I think that'll be a little bit easier.
That means you're with me.
Yeah, exactly.
Whoa, that was fun.
Oh, yeah, that was awesome.
I know we kind of had a little patient joining, but now we realize that we have to create the room.
Yeah, that was my bad, actually, because I had no idea that that's what had to happen. That was my fault, so I'm glad that we got that sorted out, so that's good. All it takes is teamwork to figure things out.
Teamwork makes the dream work and is the key to mission success.
You're right about that, Breanna. And this Nintendo Switch is awesome. I'm really enjoying it. It is definitely worth a choice to play.
Definitely worth your first choice. You got many others to uphold.
Absolutely.